goddamn like a quest server or something like that.
Ah, a rhinoceros skeleton. I'm on the right track.
So what is that picture?
I wonder if you might be able to help me with a small, project.
You wanted to speak with me?
I did. Hello, I'm Duncan Hobhouse. Pleasure to meet you. I've heard all about you, of course. Confronting trolls and dragons.
I suppose it must seem that way. I'm not sure it's justified. It's often been a matter of circumstance.
I'm going to presume your reputation is in fact warranted. In which case, you are precisely the person I need. You see, we were learning to repel boggarts in Professor Hecate's class, and, well, mine unfortunately took the shape of a puffskein.
They're adorable. Why would you be afraid of a puffskein?
They seem adorable until one sticks its tongue up your nose. Regardless of how reasonable I believe my fear of puffskeins to be, I'm beginning to get a reputation as a coward. Some have even taken to calling me Puffskein Dunkeen.
I'm sorry to hear that. Words can be cruel.
Thank you. Poppy keeps offering to help me in overcoming my fear, but I'm too afraid to take her up on it. Anyway, to make matters worse, I stupidly blurted out that I must be braver than people think, since I have been in the Hidden Herbology Corridor.
The Hidden Herbology Corridor?
Yes. Rumor has it that the Herbology Professor before Professor Garlic kept dangerous plants there. It's supposedly so overrun now that no one dares enter it anymore. I was hoping you could go there and bring back evidence that I could use to show that, well, I'd gone in. Say a bit of an exceptionally dangerous plant of some kind.
Very well. If I'm in the area, perhaps I shall take a look.
Grand. I'd very much appreciate it. Come and find me if you get the proof. I shall be forever in your debt.
Right. Find and enter the herbology.
Hidden Herbology Corridor. Sounds intriguing.
Does not. So used to having to click a button.
Revelio. Leviosa. Revelio.
We should have teleported for this one.
Revelio.
This is a new place, I haven't been in here. Hmm.
Revelio. Incendio. These dry vines are one spark away from becoming kindling. This must be the entrance to the hidden herbology corridor.
Do you reckon?
Incendio! Devil's snare seems to thrive in darkness. Perhaps it doesn't care for light. Lumos. Incendio.
Why is it not lighting?
Lumos.
That hurts me.
Lumos. Seems the devil's snare was protecting a chest of some kind.
I didn't look that deep.
Incendio. Lumos. Incendio.
Okay.
Lumos. Incendio. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Incendio. Lumos. I imagine a piece of that enormous venomous tentacular would be enough for Duncan to prove his bravery. Incendio. Lumos. Incendio. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos.
Revelio. Revelio.
Absolutely ridiculous.
Revelio.
Back to accidentally hit that thing on the right. The left.
Have you found anything to prove my bravery yet?
Hello, Duncan.
God.
I have the proof you wanted.
That's one leaf. Must have been a giant venomous tentacular. It's even more than I expected. I knew you were the one to ask. I appreciate you getting it for me.
Of course. I hope this helps you prove yourself.
This is sure to put an end to Puffskeen Dunkeen for good when I show everyone in the common room tonight. This'll show Everett how ridiculous that nickname was. Thank you again, and have a good day. I know I will. Thank you for all of your help. No more Puffskeen Dunkeen for me.
When they ask you a question, though, isn't it? Grubby little faces. I'll just die. Not sure he's in at the present.
Rebellion.
But be sure to tell him how very much you despise him.
Thank you. Levioso.